First at 6, relief for families in the Hill Country.
An armed suspect who was on the run is now in custody. Llano police say Clinton Gaylord was arrested in San Saba County. That's the same county where police found the car he was driving earlier in the day on Wednesday. Yesterday, officers told us Gaylord fired at them before leading officers on a chase through the Hill Country.